So guys, welcome back to the Callisto Project. I know where I went wrong last night, so let's hop into it. I don't remember change. Where I left off.
Oh, okay, we're here. For it is only through change that we grow, that we become the best version of ourselves. Oh. Change can be hard.
Shut up.
It's necessary.
So you see this vent? I didn't jump through it last night.
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
I don't want to keep getting scary out there. It's scary. I fumbled. Then we'll come to this turn.
Yeah, that might be something.
Should have redone video 2.
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Why not pull a Dead Rising and attach it to the bar we had?
Yeah, see you there.
Okay, dying one. Oh yeah, you hold down. I found that out also.
Thank you.
Oh no, the kids are here.
So I take it it only works on enemies you kill that drop stuff. So we'll go over here and stealth kill this guy. That one there. This again, but this time we're sneaking up on the dude, killing him, hopping over. No, we'll let him hop over, smack him twice, hop back over. I got this group, I got him. Here we go, round two. I'll wait for him to come back. Yeah, we'll wait a second for him to come back. Didn't work how I wanted it. What the fuck? I mean, what the fudge? We got the stealth kill on the one dude, then, like, I don't know where other dude came from.
of nowhere.
Wait, where?
Attempt number 4. Yo, that motherfucker came out of nowhere. I'll be back. I gotta poop before attempt 5. All right, I'm back. I went, took a poop, got some cookies. Let's kill him. I finally did it. Took poop and some cookies to do it. I did it. We're back in our cell. We did nothing wrong. Alright, I believe this is the way.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We're hit. Fall back.
Gosh.
Lost containment.
Alright, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, Noble.
Now that's in order. You kill anything that...
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Let me see if I got this straight.
you crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5-2-1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
What you want? I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
That's one way to do it.
Alas, I'm through. And so was Phineas. He was there. Those things killed him.
Alright guys, that's this video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to eat some cookies later.